Want to find an orangutan or Siamang in its forest home? Look up! These apes travel through the rainforest using their long arms instead of their legs. They can hang from their arms and swing from branch to branch, just like you might do on a playground's monkey bars. This special way of moving is called brachiation. Siamang, orangutan, and other primate mothers can even carry their baby while they swing. This helps the baby learn the ropes of life in the trees. We've built an obstacle course for the orangutans and siamangs at the San Diego Zoo. It has ropes and nets for the apes to swing on. It's like an amusement park. Ape hands are a lot like ours, with four long fingers and a thumb. Their feet have five toes, like we have, but their big toe works like a thumb. They can grab and carry things with their hands or their feet. It's like having hands on your feet. You may not be able to grab a branch with your foot like the apes do, but you can try traveling ape style through a treetop obstacle course on the new Jungle Rope Safari at the San Diego Zoo Safari Park. It's a swinging good time.